strive for. For liberty, lift yourself up on your feet.
Hey, what's up? My name is Courtney. I'm a fitness instructor here in LA, and I'm gonna show you the best celebrity workouts in this city. Okay, first up, we are going to Runyon Canyon. This is LA's most popular hike. This is in the heart of Hollywood. And to get there, you just go up North Fuller and you end up at the base of the mountain so you can start the trailhead right from there. If it's your first time, I recommend the East Ridge Trail. This one's got a bit of everything. It takes only 30 minutes, full round trip. The hike is super popular with celebs. You might even catch Cameron Diaz, Ryan Gosling, Channing Tatum. They're always up here getting in their workout too. LA can be a really fast city, so being able to just escape and come up to the mountains in the morning and take a moment for myself, it's perfect. Next on the celebrity sweat list, Barry's Bootcamp in LA is the most popular interval group training workout. It's all about the Red Room. People like Jake Gyllenhaal, Jessica Biel are all big fans of this place. It's about running on a treadmill, lifting weights, all in one. And they just opened their first location in Sydney, so you can definitely check it out over there as well. But my favorite number one celebrity workout in LA is Rumble Boxing. It's located right in the heart of West Hollywood on the famous Sunset Boulevard. Why this is unlike any other workout is you take the coolest nightclub in LA, mix it with the best boxing workout, and you've got Rumble Boxing. Rumble is the hottest celeb workout in LA. You get in that room, you learn a new skill set, and it just feels good, you know, bah, bah, bah. And you, yeah, just shake out all that aggression, and it feels damn good. I've been a trainer at Rumble Boxing for 6 months, and I love it. Being an Aussie, there is nothing like it, so definitely come through and experience it. There you have it. That's my guide to LA's hottest celebrity workout.